He was born with a limb difference. Ever since he was about 3 years old, he's been obsessed with Cam Newton because they have the same name. He 3D printed himself a Panther hand, and so since he feels like he and Cam Newton are twins, he wanted him to also have the same hand as him.
He has a hand he made just for you. Tell him
That's
your story,
sir.
Cam. Tell him why you gave him this.
Are we twins? There you go, man.
He calls them his twin because they have the same name, and according to him, they both like football. We started a nonprofit organization because we made Cameron's first 3D printed hand, and then it went on Facebook. It started getting attention from other families, and then other families started reaching out to us for hands. So we started the organization so that we could give other 3D printed devices to other children. We felt that if Cam Newton could have one too, maybe he could help kind of spread the word. I've seen how much confidence this little 3D printed hand has given him. We just wanted to make sure everybody could have that if they needed it or wanted it.
We're twins.
We're twins.